Congratulations, John.
Thank you very much.
On a big day, but you're late for church.
Yes. Late for church. Yes.
Hello, how are you? Hello.
Good to be here.
Hello, John. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very
John.
Much.
No, that's quite a milestone, isn't it?
Yeah. We've seen each other on your birthday.
I yesterday.
Happy birthday again.
Now, first of all, I'm going to play for you a piece by one of John's favourite composers, Dietrich Buxtehude. He was born in Denmark, spent most of his life in Germany. Was born in 1637 and he died in 1707.
Thank you.
I'm going to play for you a piece by Bach. It's called Hässlich, Tut mich verlangen, My Heart is Filled with Longing. He wrote a couple of hundred what we call choral preludes, just pieces long or short written on hymn tunes.
Thank you.
I suppose this is the poor man crying.
Thank you.
Fantasy and fugue. Fantasy, fantasy. Fantasy and fugue by Bully.
Thank you.
drunk today, John. A bit smarter than me. Look at the camera.
Here we go.
Other people come in. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Everyone must have a look in here, up into the.
Yes,
yeah,
yes,
you
will. Yeah. All right.
Sunday, I was in Australia. I met John, and I'm sure that there is not much left for you, for me to repeat because you know it all. Anyway, at the time when we had our 50th wedding anniversary, I told the Furphy, I said, for a start, 1966 was a leap year. Well, it wasn't. And secondly, I said that I proposed to John. Was also a furphy, because if I would have done that, John would have walked a mile and decided that was not for him. But we're very grateful that all of you are here now, and the people we've known, John and I have known for the longest time, Bert and Jiska, Rick and Rennie, Hank and Anne, and Guus and Anke. Mm-hmm. And then many, many years later, 1988, Jan and Anne burst on the scene.
Bad, bad move.
After that, we got to know Barry and Glenda 4 years ago, or is it now 5 years ago?
Yeah, nearly 5 years.
Who live almost next door to us.
Yeah, yeah, that's right.
They are our church neighbours, which is absolutely wonderful.
Good for us.
Yes, that's right. Well, John has been a fantastic husband to me, and is he perfect? No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Not like us.
No, John is not a romantic.
John loves music.
John is a doer. So if I, because he knows that I loathe certain domestic chores, and very quietly John will do them for me. And not so very long ago. Not so very long ago.
Is it that long?
No, I'm nearly there. Nearly. Not so very long ago, I said to John, if ever we move, I want to go to a place where they have kitchen cabinets with self-cleaning shelves. And John, to his credit, said nothing. So many, many hours later, I found John in the kitchen, on his haunches, cleaning out the cupboard under the sink. Oh. And that's how John shows his love.
Well, send him to our place.
Keeps me going.
That's just one example how John shows his love to his family and to me.
Yeah. Lovely.
Thank you again all for coming. We have
really lovely being here.
Thank you.
Lovely being here.
I must remember.
Thank you.